Hi guys, welcome to my third Pokemon video. Now, today I'm going to be opening a Guzzlord GX box. Look at that beauty. So, in the box you get... Actually, we'll open it first. So, bear with me. So this is my first like proper Pokemon thing apart from that Ultra Prism pack. Oh, that's how you open it. Sorry about this. It's an absolute monkey trap to open. Right. So there we go. Open. So there it is, the beauty. So by the looks of it, you get... So I open the actual box up. So there is... How much will you use the Guzzlord GX box? There is. I'm gonna bend it a bit. There is the Guzzlord. Oh, that's a lovely artwork. Has 180 damage on Tyrannical Hull and Glossom GX 100 damage. So that's an amazing card. And then put it up to the side. Cleaning the packs out. And there's the code. There is the oversized card. There it is. So basically it's just a blown up version of that one. So, and then the packs, the best bit. So, we have Evolutions, Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion, Sun and Moon Burning Shadows, big chunks of GXs, and Fates Collide. So there we go, I don't know why I did it in that dramatic voice. But let's start. So let's first open a Fates Collide pack. So there's... You can do it that way. Not looking at the cards. Wait, I know you can see the cards. Right, so there's the code. If you want it. Right, so first, three from the back. So, first of all, Dewgong. That's quite nice, actually. Let's turn the camera around. So, Dewgong. A Puppitar. Puppitar, I don't know what that is. It's a hard shell Pokemon, not a dog Pokemon. Wormadam, that's quite a good card. Ryodu. Jigglypuff, I'll use that. Fennekin. Snivy. Whimsmer. Ooh, that's really good. That's a holo power memory. Look at that, 200 damage. Sick. And to finish it all off, a Lucario. So, that was quite a good pack. start off. Next we'll do Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion. I can open it. And we have to do it. I have not got the knack of opening Pokemon cards. Honestly. Right. There is the code. Wait. Yep. There is the code if you want it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. So, that energy, forgot what it's called. Seedra. It's nice. A Rotomdex. A Super Scoop Up. Super Scooper. A Hoot Hoot. Alola Vulpix. Ralts. Alolan Grimer. Sneasel. A Holo Wiki. And then, oh no, a Scratchy Full Art, Lycanroc GX. That is an insane card. No way, right, put that there. Look at that. that's my rarest card, hopefully. Lycanfang GX, oh, it's amazing as well. Right, put that there, because that's like a highlight. Right, Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion, leaving its evolutions last. What a card. I love Sun and Moon packs. I think they're great. Right. Decode. Right. Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion. Wait. I think that's right. Yeah. Right. The Water Energy, the Polos Wine, the Devoured Field, that's not hollow or anything, the Zweilos, I don't know how to pronounce that, Cubone, Execute, not Secret Rare, sad, Magikarp, wow, not, Minigle, Courtfish Hollow, and a Starmie, so that's not bad. Still the Lycanroc GX is boom bam bang. Best card ever. Right, last pack. Evolutions. I love these packs. Wait. What? How did that? I cannot open Pokemon cards on my other side. Big chance of getting something here. So we have the Switch, the Metapod, Professor Oak's Hint, Doduo, don't know how to pronounce it, Staryu, Onix, the Energy, is that side? No. Voltorb, the Holo Energy, oh, Mega Blastoise! What on earth is that? Two amazing cards in the same tin. I mean, box. Gosh. I don't know what is going on now. This is amazing. Right. That's a good ending, I suppose. I don't know what to say.